to you, so shall it be. In the name of God the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.